to be born as a woman, you have to be very special. Special in the sense, to be born in a very special family. और ये मेरी खुशकिस्मती रही है कि एक बहुत अच्छे परिवार में मेरा जन्म हुआ. और आजकल हम जो कहते हैं कि जब मैं सुनती हूँ अक्सर, जब लोग ये कहते हैं कि बेटी नहीं, नहीं बेटी तो हमें नहीं चाहिए, हमें सिर्फ बेटा चाहिए, तो काफी अफसोस होता है.
राहों में चीखों सी उड़ती है रूहों की, जख्मों की तीसों में जिंदा है एक कजा.
The most important thing that is happening in our country is child marriage, which should be stopped, because I think every young girl has a right to education, has a right to enjoy her childhood.
जीने से पहले ही मिटती है ये हस्ती, लोगों की खामोशी
सजा. The sacred bonding of marriage here is destroyed, and it is turned to be a business deal. A marriage that begins with a business deal can never be happy. So women from every walk of life, let be literate or illiterate, poor or rich, young or old, must come forward to protect their honor and interest.
राहों में चीखों सी उड़ती है रूहों की, जख्मों की तीसों में जिंदा है एक कजा.
In your surrounding, if you find any abusing thing happening against your women, if a drunk husband is beating his wife, or if you know, if a girl is being there are a lot of boys who don't talk to a girl properly, so if you find any abusing that way, stop that.
राहों में चीखों सी उड़ती है रूहों की, जख्मों की तीसों में जिंदा है एक कजा.
God gave us this gift, a gift of good life. It's up to us if we can give ourselves a gift of living better. How? By adopting. The ability to bring a child's future out is the greatest gift one can give to the society, to the humanity. We can make life larger than it is. So, my dear friends, make a world a better place to live in. Go for it.